living room. Oh, yeah, I was in the kitchen. I just.
Oh. I need.
No, I don't. That's why I keep dropping the pad when I keep going everywhere else. That's why I don't want to go and take a thing. Lazy Lake and on Reboot Cat, if you've got a grappler, innit? You've got something to go. who's left then? There's only one person left. There's one person.
Allegedly believed that they were trying to a 10-year prison sentence, bare minimum in some places.
This is a madness. Cat, did you hear that? Cat, did you hear that? Fake robbery. These two guys did a fake robbery because of TikTok and they got 1.4 million. Absolute fools. And they could be doing 4 to 6 years. So much for that change, yeah? That extra change. Who is that? Is that you behind me? No, cat's behind me. No, I said you're behind me, I didn't even realise. Go on, let's go. Was it me? Oh, sorry. Oh. on this guy. Where's this guy going? Where are you running off? Oh, he's got his own health, fair enough. Nah, I said cat's gone to the lobby, I think. What's that? Bang on. Oh, is it nearly 10? Oh, okay. Did Trump just ban your favourite video games? Oh my god. What is wrong with Donald Trump, man?
So Donald Trump has signed two executive orders that honestly, they go beyond just the TikTok ban. We're talking about potentially, if this isn't, I guess, resolved or clarified, mean that communications with, I guess, some of the biggest games in the world might not even really be a possible thing here in the U.S. We're talking about the potential ban of your favorite video games if this entire thing is expanded, which in all reality, Donald Trump and his administration, they've been expanding this whole, like, anti-Chinese social media kind of thing and app kind of thing ever since, I guess, the news really broke about potentially banning TikTok. So if you don't know, I guess, the backstory, okay, Donald Trump and his administration announced that they were basically looking into banning TikTok in the United States due to data collection issues, privacy issues, things like that. They didn't basically want American data and Americans to be siphoning their data to a Chinese company that could potentially give data to the Chinese government and whatnot at their discretion. And then it was basically announced that TikTok had until September 15th to be bought in the United States, and Microsoft is the primary company in that whole idea right there of selling. Nothing is really for sure completed with that yet, but Donald Trump announced two...
Is that your dad? Was that your dad? Oh. Thank you. You need to give me a chance, mate. Hello?